A different kind of lesson will take place tomorrow night here at River Bluff Middle School in Stoughton. This lesson, one for parents. The community coalition Stoughton Cares is hosting a town hall meeting to highlight the dangers of underage drinking, saying kids as young as middle school age report drinking here in Dane County. A couple of experts will be on hand to talk about the impact of alcohol on young minds and the role of advertising in the problem of underage drinking. And local police also plan to discuss the risk for parents who host parties where alcohol is served to minors. Now, this town hall runs from 6:30 to 8 o'clock Tuesday night here at River Bluff Middle School in Stoughton. Experts say underage drinking can lead to a variety of problems, making this a community problem in need of a community solution. For NBC15.com, I'm Dana Bruick.